looks like a great day for a picnic.
Sure does, Kogi.
You girls ready for lunch?
Oh my, I'm starved.
How about you, Sheila?
I think I got a yeast infection.
Sheesh, we gotta get you some gynolotrimin.
Yeah.
We might find some in a picnic basket. I got a plan to get us one.
Damn, hold up. I gotta change my tampon.
We'll be waiting. How you doing there, Sheila?
I got some business here.
Why don't you show me the plan, Coke?
It's simple, Pook. It's a catapult. We just stick this pole up your butt and flick you across the picnic area. You grab the basket and fly away.
Okay, but I don't like it.
Hey, that's our...
Seems tart.
Lauren, some more guests.
Is it Charlie Sheen? Tell him to wait.
Hello.
Senator Moynihan. Senator Clinton, welcome.
We were just eating dinner nearby.
Please, we're delighted.
That was so much in the news, we thought we'd see what you're up to.
Looks like a short. Let me show you around.
But isn't that the studio?
We'll get to it. See, here's where all the food is served to the crew.
My nads itch.
Donuts and the like.
I see.
Here's where the real action is at the show. Follow me.
The bathroom?
Everyone uses it. People talk about the show. Just let it sink in. You know, this really is an honor. We've had a lot of stars visit over the years. Madonna, Jack Nicholson, Tom Cruise, Tom Hanks, Helen Hunt, Sarah Jessica Parker, Charlie Sheen.
You bears wouldn't have problems like this if you wore protective jock straps.
Yes, sir.
Can we eat?
And what are you doing with that tampon? This isn't a dump. You're supposed to place your tampons in the nearest receptacle. Like Betsy here. Good girl, Betsy.
Malcolm Jamal Warner, Valerie Bertinelli, Jimmy Fallon. He's more of a weekly thing.
Can we go?
Yeah, I'd like to see the show.
But you haven't seen the stairwell. No! Senator, please! No!
Bear got boopy!